Something's here.
That thing's no small fry.
Me up.
Can't avoid the hit.
Good enough, I guess.
Religion, huh?
At times like this, yeah.
Thank you.
stronger and stronger.
Did you actually pray?
Of course.
many people.
Avoid the hit.
can still save more.
That Jizo statue looks happy. Point them, but
let's shut this down.
Three more guests.
Party crashers. They're the worst.
Thank you.
cube over there is fading too.
Got my hands full here.
I know. I just thought I'd mention it. There, kid.
like you boys are working hard, huh?
Damn right. Anything to share on your end?
I'm still traveling the city gathering info. I'll reach out when I find something.
You're getting tougher by the minute. Buy the good stuff. These talismans make ether. Can't hurt to carry some.
All stocked up now.
Ready to roll.
Thank you.
Let's shut him up.
There's something sinister about this.
That picture's corruption must have pulled this in.
Work here's done. Wasn't expecting that.
Good thing we made it back.
Gotta say, pretty cool picture. feel a little stronger.
Guess it blessed us.
Thank you.
feel like I could take on the world.
Dirtbag!
Moving on.
Let's get this shrine cleansed.
That should clear the fog.
On we go. Good. Now to help more. Getting winded, huh?
I'm good.
I can't do this for long. Gotta get out.
Torii gate's on top of a building.
Guess I better make my way up.
Right. We'll have to use whatever we find. Good. On to the next. Hey, that's not half bad.
I wonder what this is.
Do this for long.
It's on. Good.
Thank you.
We're getting closer.
We'll just have to keep this up.
You're getting better at gliding.
Yeah, I'm getting there. Huh? What's going on?
It's that giant! It's like a hurricane! Looks like it brought some friends, too!
Clean out if we go blundering around in there.
So, what are we going to do then?
Simple. We cut straight through. I'll lead the way. Come on.
Cut through the fog? Can we really just do that?
Don't worry. Rinko and the others came up with a way to do it. Just have to hope it works.
Okay. You never did clean up the apartment kitchen, did you?
Well, the kid said he didn't want to.
Hey now, don't put it on me.
Yeah, that's the way to use my power.
Seems handy.
That Jizo statue looks happy. Search everywhere. Use spectral vision. Might help track its movement. moved. Don't let down your guard.
What's this?
Use it well, kid. I saw Nekomata in a convenience.
home.
To find the others out there.
Smooth work there.
Ugh.
Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for. We might find a kappa if we look hard enough.
I'd rather run into a tengu myself.
You a big tengu fan or something?
I wouldn't go that far. I just like them.
Better watch your step, or you're gonna trip and fall.
Yeah.
result of your transmissions, the situation has improved considerably. Commendable work. Keep it up.
So many people.
In there. Head for the back. Great. More of these things. Of all the times.
Can we get the power back on?
Yeah. Breaker should be over past that flashlight. Try using spectral vision. Never know what we might find. Corruption's making things harder for us. What's that?
go time, KK!
Regular ghost hunter now. In that room. Take a look. Rinko's custom ride. Damn.
But what's custom about it?
Got some kind of anti-spirit tech, from what I heard. In theory, it ought to get us through the fog.
How about in reality?
Quiet. Give me a sec.
It won't even start.
Of course not. There's no gas in it. Plus, the custom turbocharger's busted. We'll need a replacement turbine wheel to get it running again. The real problem's the fragrant underworld oil.
The... what?
This is no ordinary bike. It's got the power to cut right through that fog. But to do that, it needs special oil from the other side. And we're fresh out.
Okay, so how do we get some?
Dunno.
You... If you don't know, then... what are we supposed to do?
Better get that. Bet someone's gonna force their help on us.
I didn't have all day to wait for you to pick up, so I rigged this phone to ring periodically and play back a recording. No need to talk, just listen to my instructions.
And voice. It's Ed.
You're in the garage, which means you're trying to use Rinko's motorbike. And now, you don't know where to find the necessary fragrant underworld oil. I've told you before, KK, but I'm sure you'll have forgotten, am I right?
Smart guy.
Kiss my ass.
You can find the oil in places where the underworld's interference is especially potent. Anywhere you can see it spilling over into our world. This should be readily apparent. Now get searching. Signing off.
Any idea where to look?
Not yet. Let's find a good vantage point, scope out the area. Round here, best bet might be the Mitake real estate building.
So, Ed, does he usually communicate with recordings like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Sometimes he'll go a week or more without saying a word in person. One time I wanted to make him talk, so I told him there was a ninja hiding behind him.
And did that work?
Nope. But later he sent me a 20-minute recording of ninja facts.
That bike of Rinko's has some serious mods on it, huh?
Yeah, that's the Rinko. I know. Never holds back.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out.
That bike of Rinko's has some serious mods on it, huh?
Yeah, those guys are all into that kind of thing. Rinko's really particular. Not just with the bike, either. One time she even built her own cleaning robot. That was mainly because she'd die before she'd pick up a broom, though. Sensing a strange energy. Ready to roll.
Feel a little tougher than before.
Not too bad.
You get me anything nice?
No, you don't need anything. I wonder what this is.
Hey, that's not half bad.
My way.
All right, let's scope out the area.
Gotta find that stuff for the bike. So, gasoline, a turbine wheel, and underworld interference.
Something different about that torii gate. Let's go check it out. Hey, nice car. Bet we could liberate a turbine wheel from it.
Probably some gas, too.
Okay, we know where to go. Up to you to get us there.
Great, makes me sound like a chauffeur.
Don't stay in the fog! It'll kill you!
Almost makes me feel like a decent person.
So where do we start?
Huh? Wherever you like. At the end of the day, all roads are lead to him one way or the other.
Thank you.
They've got a spare gas can. This turbine wheel's useless. The shape's all wrong.
It won't work?
Damn it, Rinko. Why'd you have to use parts nobody can replace? Huh? Hey, look!
Hey, my foot!
Damn it!
KK! Where are you?
Goddamn things. Akito, do something already!
I'll try. I'll get rid of them.
Got some more company!
Yeah!
More incoming!
Out of arrows! Gotta get more!
I'm all right. No need to panic. Pretty good.
They just keep coming. I need arrows. Yeah.
I think that's the last of them. I've got to get over to KK.
That was impressive. You handled yourself well.
Thanks.
Never realized just how safe it feels in here.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Still need to find that turbine wheel.
Let's gather up the other stuff first.
You boys are having trouble with that turbine wheel. My baby will only take parts from exotic vehicles. Regular parts won't cut it. But if you head under the scramble crossing, there's a car show going on. I figured KK would have known that, though.
I would. Let's go check it out, I guess.
She sure does sound full of herself.
Probably enjoying watching us struggle.
Well, you are pretty funny when you struggle.
Funny. If I'm in trouble, so are you. Got it?
Come on.
It's a Karakasa Kozo.
Lone quiet. Hurry. Let's go back to our previous spot and wait for it there.
It's a Karakasa Kozo.
Low and quiet. Hurry.
This'll be useful.
What a bunch of cowards. They're attacking that cube over there.
Yeah, what else is new with these things?
our guests.
Party crashers. They're the worst.
Ferry him out. Feels like something. We're close to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting back out. You ready for this? Sounds like you're all set. Good. Hey, who'd you want to meet in the afterlife if you could? I'd want to see my granddad. We'd go hunting for copper together.
I guess my mom and dad.
Huh? You're so much corruption. If that's right, we should be able to find that underworld oil around here. And we got company.
couldn't make it easy, could they?
We just gotta play their game.
Hopefully not for too long. To grab the oil.
Done here. Glad he's enjoying himself.
Corruption's coming back.
That explains why most folks can't get back from here.
Yanked out of me!
Gotta stick together, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Ah!
We made it. I really thought we were done for.
Yeah. The tomb doesn't open its doors lightly.
Something's coming.
So, was it just you and your sister on your own?
Yeah, it was.
I see. All the more reason we gotta help her then.
Yeah.
Must one day return to nothing. And so too do the lingering souls of the fallen. However, why must all...
Wonder if they...
Why do we think they cannot be saved? I do not seek power, nor the right to rule.
All stocked up now.
But salvation... Salvation for all of you. I come bearing love. All I do stems from...
So, why did Rinko say you'd know about that car show?
Not a clue. get it now.
My boy was really into this car.
I'll bet we can use this turbine wheel. All right, that's everything. Let's head back to the safe house and fix up the bike.
One day return to nothing. And so too to the lingering.
I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
Tell me sometime. I'll tell you something too. I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
Tell me sometime. I'll tell you something too.
I'll think about it. Did you actually pray?
Of course.
Hey, quit it. Once we've done our best, praying is all that's left. Defend yourself, you can't avoid the hit. Stay sharp. Something's here.
Is it camouflaged? Where'd it go?
It's around here somewhere. Use spectral vision to find its tracks.
Stronger and stronger.
Hey, that's not half bad.
Akito, let me take over for a little bit. I'll fix it.
Okay.
Should be good to go. We're charging into the lion's den. You ready for this?